When your software sends a field service technician halfway across the country, somebody should be there to open the door. And the technician must finish the job in time. That's a vehicle routing problem with time window constraints. Here's how it works. Visits have a minimum start time and a maximum end time. For example, visit A must occur in the afternoon, between 1 a.m. and 5 p.m. So the input sets the minimum start time and maximum end time accordingly. The solver assigns visit A as call's first visit that day. He arrives there at 2 p.m., starts working immediately, and finishes it at 3:30. That fits in the time window. What happens if call arrives too early? For example, call arrives at noon, but there's nobody to let him in until 1 p.m. Don't break a hard constraint. Instead, have call wait until 1 p.m. to start the job. It automatically incentivizes the solver to fill up the waiting time with other visits, due to soft constraints that minimize makespan. There's an interesting paradox here. Sometimes technicians are more productive if they wait. For example, if call waits to start visit B, he can finish all jobs today. But if he travels to visit C first, to avoid waiting, he can't finish all of his assignments in time. He loses more time by driving around than waiting for somebody to open the door. What happens if call arrives too late? Then he won't finish the visit in time. For example, the job is due by 1 p.m., but call arrives too late and finishes it by 2 p.m. This is an infeasible solution. Penalize it as a hard constraint. It automatically incentivizes the solver to assign that visit earlier or leave it unassigned. And that's how time windows work. Continue your journey with Timefold Academy.